I would now like to invite Busat Iqbal Khan. She is a daughter of Ustad Iqbal Khan Sahib, who is the custodian. As we all know, he is the Khalifa and the custodian of the Dilli Gharana. Busat Iqbal Khan is also one of the co-founders of this Dilli Durbar Festival 2019, and the zeal and the energy behind this massive and memorable event. She is a wonderful Dastan Goi artist herself. I now invite her to say a few words and welcome the gathering.
موسیقی قدرت کا ہی ایک راز ہے لفظ کن تخلیق کا آغاز ہے موسیقی قدرت کا ہی ایک راز ہے لفظ کن تخلیق کا آغاز ہے چاند یہ آغاز ہے انجام ہے موسیقی بس زندگی کا نام ہے گڈ ایوننگ نمسکار آداب دلی گھرانہ The Native Music Conservatory of Delhi has painstakingly preserved throughout ages and eras its priceless musical compositions of Indian classical music. Our goal is promoting, celebrating, safeguarding, and preserving the rich and intangible cultural heritage of Indian classical music that the Gharana has been carrying forward since the 13th century. It is indeed my welcome. My pleasure to welcome you all to Dilli Durbar 2019, Back to Classics, a celebration of Indian classical music. Dilli Durbar is aimed solely towards the renaissance of Indian classical music in India. We aim to preserve and showcase treasures of the classical world for the generations to come. Hence, the content of the festival has been packaged in a way to connect the youth more than our own country, our own institutions. We want to change this pattern and create a space for the classical musicians in India to give the purest of musical experiences to the citizens of this nation. Amidst such conditions, to organize a festival like Dilli Durbar only seems natural and much needed to maintain the flow of revival that's happening around with some amazing art and cultural literature festivals. Shri Binay Pradhanji, Ministry of Petroleum, Srimati Bharti Sharma, Joint Secretary, Ministry of Health, Shri Siddharth Luthra, Srimati Aisha Mishra, Srimati Reena Ramchandran, Shri Sharif Bharti, Ustad Saeed Zafar Khan, Ustad Asghar Hussain, Rana Siddiqui, Yusuf Zaman, and Guru Kalpana Verma, your enthusiasm and support have added colors to Dilli Durbar. The few names without whom we would not have been able to do it, Shri Narendra K. Verma, ex-MD ONGC Videsh, Srimati Meenakshi Sharma, Srimati Manisha Saxena Ji, Secretary Tourism, Government of NCT of Delhi, Shri Sachidanand Joshi Ji, Member Secretary IGNCA, helped us in all highs and lows during the event. Thank you for being such an integral part. We owe this to you. Thank you so much. Our core team who worked day and night for the success of the event, Imran Khan, my partner, and co-founder of the Dilli Durbar Festival, Saurav Manna, the creative head, Abu Sufyan, the marketing head, Tanya Gaba, event manager. We would like to share, to take this opportunity to thank our partners. First and foremost, my heartfelt gratitude to our venue partner, IGNCA, and especially as I've mentioned, sir, Mr. Joshi, Mr. Sachidanand Joshi, and their whole team for extending all the support to us. Thank you so much. Lastly, I would like to thank all the sponsors and partners for extending your support to the Dilli Durbar and trust in our dreams. Incredible India, ONGC, Indian Oil, Oil India Limited, Petronet, IGL, NTPC, our outdoor partners, Graphisads, food festival curator, Purani Dilli Walo Ki Baatein, event manager, CRI Events, audio partner, Rajma Nation, radio partner, Radio Nasha, booking partner, Book My Show, Turning Grand Talent Management. Thank you all. We would not have done this without you.
Thank you. No!